There's the bell. This one could be the match of the night.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
Hey, talk us through what Alundra Blaze is thinking right now.
For as good as Alundra Blaze is, I have to tell you that I have a hard time trusting her.
Loyalty certainly is not one of her strongest character traits.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? Summer Rae, unbelievable kick.
Finding a groove here.
Summer Rae doing some damage.
This might be big. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Of course, what King was referring to earlier was Alundra Blaze abandoning WWE toward the start of the Monday Night War and joining WCW.
It might have looked like a good move at the time, but in retrospect, I'm willing to bet Alundra Blaze would tell you she should have stayed with the winner.
Oh, she's back in now.
I don't understand the strategy.
So damaging. Thank you for kicking off your weekend with us. We've got a great Friday night planned for you tonight. If the action this Friday night is anything like last Friday, we're in for quite a treat tonight. Look at this amazing athleticism. You know, a lot of fans recognize Alundra Blaze for her now infamous debut on WCW Monday Nitro, but there really is so much more to Alundra Blaze.
That's the truth, Michael. Since getting her start in the AWA, Blaze has literally done it all in the sports entertainment world, including capturing the men's cruise.
That arm is now in an extremely compromising position.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
Makes the cover. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it.
In addition to holding her own with the men, let's not forget that many credit Alundra Blaze trying to move up the ladder here in WWE. And into the cover. Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up.
No!
That back can take.
Oh man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
Man, after listening to you two run down Alundra Blaze's accolades, it's no wonder she's a Hall of Famer.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end.
That can't be enough, can it?
I don't think so.
We're gonna take out the knees here. Going for the cover. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live. Just like we are here tonight, this is wonderful.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Look out below!
During her time in WWE, Summer Rae has assaulted every diva she's crossed paths with. The calculated vixen has shown when the situation is to her advantage.
Oh, how much pain is that arm in now?
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. That may be what we're seeing here. Whoa! Don't get up! Oh, looking to make a statement.
I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. Could this be it?
I think so.
It's over. It's all.
The WWE Universe in that match. Look at this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Oh, what a spectacular match.
Here's your winner, Summer Rae.
And that's a win for Summer Rae.